Welcome again, I'm Aditi Lamba and you're watching Vision of Asia, South Asian News Segment. Beginning our show on a note of recognition, especially for the Indian Nonprofits Organization, popularly known as SKN, the Sri Krishna Nidhi Foundation has been a pioneer in promoting total wellness of community through education and awareness, raising funds on a huge scale to provide health-related educational resources and access for many members from the community. Recently, to celebrate the many accomplishments as well as ongoing programs, the SKN Foundation held its annual gala in New Jersey, with this year having diabetes as a focus of discussion and raising awareness. Bringing together prominent medical professionals, community leaders, and state officials, the gala also featured Indian actress Mandira Bedi as the host for the evening, and along with her joining as celebrity guests were Indian chef Vikas Khanna and IndyCar series driver Charlie Kimball. With a focus on diabetes, celebrity guest Charlie Kimball spoke on being the first race car driver with type 1 diabetes, bringing in much attention to the need for more understanding and information on prevention, treatment, and care. A great event that featured much needed health discussion and issues with many prominent individuals on mobilizing causes to help ones in need. Let's take a look at the highlights from the SKN Foundation Gala of 2018.
The SKN Foundation, the initiatives are very great. They are mainly doing the diabetic initiative in the South Asian community. It's a really great initiative for the SKN Foundation, and I must congratulate SKN Foundation and its activities. Thank you.
We are here at the Marigold Somerset to celebrate this SKN South Asian Diabetes Education Resource Center that resides right at St. Peter's in the St. Peter's South Asian Institute. We are here to develop and provide support for all people of South Asian origin to prevent, manage their diabetes and related chronic diseases. And we thank SKN and SKN family, Dr. Naveen Mahotra, and all the advisors and the board members for their incessant work in developing this organization and taking it forward.
My name is Dr. Sunil Parikh, and I'm the coordinator of South Asian Institute for Diabetes, and I thank from my bottom of my heart to SKN, Sri Krishna Nidhi Foundation, and St. Peter's University Hospital to give us a platform to combat diabetes in South Asian community. Number one, let us prevent diabetes. If we cannot prevent, let us manage it and let us revert the diabetes. And in case if we cannot revert the diabetes, let us prevent the complications of diabetes. And in case if we cannot prevent the complications, we are working together with all community-based resources to make people independent, self-sufficient, and happier and healthier in their life. Thank you, ITV.
Today we are celebrating SKN Foundation's initiative, and their diabetes initiative is great, which will help the South Indian, South Asian community. And I would like to congratulate SKN organization.
Well, I'm really excited to be here supporting the SKN Foundation and their drive to raise awareness and raise funds for South Asia and the diabetes community. As an IndyCar driver with type 1 diabetes, it's really important to me to support that diabetes community. I think the biggest message that I have for anyone out there with diabetes is that with the right tools and the right management, using the advice from your healthcare team, there's very little you can't do in life with diabetes. Even drive a race car at over 200 miles an hour.
Hi, this is Dr. Naveen Mehrotra from the SKN Foundation, and it is a great celebration that's here today. It's the celebration of the partnership with St. Peter's University Hospital of SKN Foundation. We're working with the South Asian Diabetes Education and Resource Center that has been created to help our community to prevent the onset of diabetes and also to prevent complications if they have diabetes. And that is what we are here to celebrate, and that is what we want our community to support. So thank you so much, ITV, for being a part of our event and spreading our message out to our community. Thank you.
You know, SKN Foundation has been working a lot on the health focus initiatives, but when they were discussing about diabetes, you know, I said this is something which is most important right now pertaining to what is happening to our culture and especially to our people. And we know that our DNA is more prone towards this disease, but somehow such a big initiative was never touched before. And you know, I've been living in US for almost 20 years, and this is the first time you feel the gravity of diabetes as discussed openly, and to find solution and to control it in despair.
And SKN is doing great community outreach, and the best out of all outreach, this diabetes in South Asian community is very important initiative. And when the person like Vikas is supporting it, so that is a great outreach. And thank you, Vikas, for that. And thank you, Naveen Malhotra, Dr. Malhotra, who is my colleague. In we are both doctors in the same hospital. So I really appreciate that, and I congratulate Naveen Malhotra and his team. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you, Dr. Malhotra, for those wonderful words of introduction. It is my pleasure and privilege, firstly, to be here, and I congratulate the SKN Foundation for the wonderful work that you're doing. What does fitness mean to me? It's become a way of life. First, I have to say it's never too late to embark on a journey of fitness. I think now in my 40s, after having my son, I am the strongest and fittest I've ever been. So just remember, it's never too late to start. It's not important to go to the gym. It's not important to do Pilates. What's important is you should stay active. You should eat mindfully, eat with awareness. Healthy eating is a very loose term, I'm told, so we shouldn't use that. The important thing is balance. I think after becoming a mother, I realized balance is probably the most important thing in life.